you like the previous stage and like this stage. If Kris Meeke can be within there, we're losing from a third place overall when he hit the sub knot on a big rock and smashed the gearbox.
It is still the most aggressive looking car we have in the WRC. You see that thing coming around the corner thing?
Got a little
Who
smile on
happy?
The pair of them. There was some showboating at the end of there, though, wasn't there? It was really nice. As you say, beautiful power slides through the corners.